Hi, welcome to Pattaya again. So today also same raining all day. But now it stopped a little bit. As you can see, there is not much people, very few people. I just sit here and relax now. But we'll go to Jomtien Beach soon. Have to utilize the time when no raining. We'll go to that shopping mall and check inside of those. Beautiful weather, but if there is no rain, I think now rain will come after 1-2 hours, so we'll enjoy this hour. So there is little bit cloud in that side, so yeah, rain will come definitely. So now we are going inside of this mall. This is the station of that stage. I just don't. Puma.
พี่เพย์อ่ะเอ้ยไม่ใช่
ช้อปปี้อ่ะ
ไม่ค่อยใช้แต่ว่าไม่ต้อง
Subway sandwich is very good. Oh, making the homie of Subway. Make the homie.Ground floor from here. This is here's the massage chair. You can relax here. Let me show the price. Okay, so 10 minutes is 20 baht, 25 minutes is 50 baht, and 50 minutes is 100. Yeah, the kid job, everything is closed now. A lot of places are closed now because of COVID. The second floor is totally closed. Here, it's a barber shop. Okay, man's haircut 350, and then wash is 400. Haircut shape, beard trim is 450 to 500. Expensive, as it is inside the mall. So that's why it's quite expensive. But this is the massage shop. It also a little bit expensive than outside. 50 baht for each massage. Sorry, it's a Korean brand, I think. Cheaper than other brands, decent price. Also some massage shop, massage chair. There he is. Mr. Dai is here. Mr. Dai is there. A decent shop for tools and everything. Oops is here. Oops is there. Beauty shop and pharmacy also. Pharmacy is good. They can speak English. I will go to another beach that is called Jomti Beach. Crap. Here I can enjoy the beach and the rest of the beach.